Meanwhile, early numbers show voters in Fort Smith also turned down a sales tax increase. Many decided against a 1 cent sales tax to fund the construction of the U.S. Marshals Museum. Over 10,000 people voted in that special election. Current numbers show 3,670 people voted for the proposal, while 6,726 voted against it.